Hey guys, I'm Daniel, so welcome to The Escape. And today, aku tak nak cakap English, aku cakap Melayu je. Okay, for this video, aku nak tunjukkan. Tadi aku tengok dekat video Iman Kamil, yang kucing dia pun sakit. Aku rasa dia ada macam related dengan apa yang jadi dekat kucing aku. All of my cat was sick. I don't know what happened with them. So I'm gonna to aku tunjuk je lah. I will show you my cat. Wait lah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. This was dia macam selesema, then batuk. I don't know what happened with him. But ni je lah kucing yang aku sayang. Yang lain semua aku letak dekat luar studio. Yang ni je yang tidur dengan aku. Sebelum ni tak pernah pun tidur dalam studio aku. Yen, I think dia macam ada penyakit baru yang muncul dekat kucing. Cause yelah, seorang YouTuber dah tampil tunjukkan dia punya kucing Ochi, yang kucing sakit. His cat was sick, but it's really related with me. Now I'm sorry for my bad English pronunciation. I really want to practice my English. Tapi ni campur, I was mix Malay and English. But I don't know what I need to do with my cat. If you guys do how to get my cat feel better, just put the comment on the comment section below. I hope my cat well soon. I just want his get well and then playing like a normal cat. But all of my cat dekat rumah aku, in my house, was sick. Doesn't have energy to playing with their siblings. Just baring, sleep. Yeah, I don't know. If you guys know anything about cat to make my cat feel better, just put the comment on the comment section below. Wait lah, I will show you my cat. Oh yeah.
Yes, sorry, yeah. We need to because it's quite smell because yeah, they think.
Nanti pintu tu buka.
Tak apa.
Nanti apa namanya? Mungkin SMS.
Kalau YouTube aku dapat subscriber 100,000 dalam masa seminggu. Tak ada apa-apa yang besar kalau kita rasa kan. Itu tak. Aku dah baring kat selimut aku.
Okay dah. So, how you feel?